Good evening. I would not be here today if it wasn't for the U.S. Dream Academy. I started the U.S. Dream Academy in the fourth grade. Just like they were saying in the video earlier, I'm from Park Heights, and my mom died when I was 1 year old. And I just had an attitude as though no one cared for me or had love for me. Me and my friends, we just roam the streets just to spare time and just until nightfall. And I said, you know what? I can't do this no more. It's just boring. You're doing the same thing every day. So me and one of my friends, we joined the U.S. Dream Academy. And the U.S. Dream Academy, they were so respectful. They were just so respectful. You couldn't be nothing but respectful to them. And when they especially put this one guy in my life, Ryan Waters, he's not here tonight, but he made me feel as though someone loved and cared for me, made me feel special. So you know what, I changed. I said, I had to change, it's a must. So I give back every single day what was given to me. I want to give the U.S. Dream Academy kids the same opportunity that I was given. And all I can say is thank you very much for putting me where I am today.